two types of the dash stamen. The female reproductive part of a flower is called dash gynoecium. Flowers that contain only stamens or only pistils as their reproductive parts are called dash flowers, monosexual. The process that requires the help of external carriers such as insects, birds, and wind is dash cross pollination. Next is exercise 2, filling the blanks. Dash is a two-lobed structure, antherm. The stamen is also known as dash, androecium. Dash is a plant which shows self-pollination, orchid. Dash is the swollen part of the pistil, ovary. Do these two exercises in the copy and textbook. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.